everyone, welcome back to my channel, The Glossy Colleen. How are you all doing? I hope you all are doing great. So I am not doing that great, I'm sorry. I just cried hell a lot and this makeup tutorial will be up soon. So I'm sorry. So I received the fab bag and I will be unboxing it with you guys. So let's unbox it. So I saw the sneak peek, I was really happy with that. So this is how the fab bag looks like, and quickly I'll be just ending up this video because I need to rush somewhere. So this is how the fab bag looks, it's very cute, and the first thing that comes into my hand is this gel. This is pure aloe vera lemon gel. So this is nice, this retails for MRP 50. And that's it. Okay, that's it. And the next thing that comes into my hand is this. So this is Manna Qadar's Manna Qadar's lip lock priming lip wand. So I ordered it in a nude shade, and it's a nude shade, and this one retails for ₹17.99, that is 1800 rupees. And the next is this Mons gold eye mask. I have not used it till yet, but I'll be using it soon for sure. So there are only four products, and this is the last product, which is a lip scrub, and I really wanted it because they are dry now. So these are the all things that I got. That's it. I've not received anything else. And the theme was the spring kissed. So yeah, it's lovely. So yes, that's it. I hope you did like this video, and if you did, please give it a thumbs up. I'm really not well and I'm not feeling good at all, but still I shot it for you guys. So this is a quick video. I guess this will go up on Instagram, I don't know. So yes, this is for the video. I'll see you in my next video. Till then, take care, bye.